Allah Akbar. What is that, man? Oh shit. Mama lu, ayo kekuatan sini sama gua telekinesis.
Oke guys, well hello kawan-kawanku semua, kembali lagi sama gua di channel Sampolas. Kali ini gua akan main game lagi yang berjulukan Control. Dan seperti yang kalian lihat seperti video kemarin, kita baru saja ketemu sama Emily Pope guys, dan dia menjelaskan kalau kita itu adalah direktur barunya guys, dan kita baru saja ketemu yang namanya banyak sekali seperti mirip-mirip zombie. Sekarang kita akan menghilangkan hiss-hissnya, yaitu suara-suara yang berada di sekitaran kita. Nah, apakah yang terjadi? Kita mulai aja gameplaynya guys, tanpa banyak basa-basi. Oke, BTW gue juga kemarin baru dapat kabar kalau kegelapan juga, gue naikin brightness-nya sedikit ya. Dan ya gitulah, gue naikin brightness-nya sedikit. Dan semoga aja ini lumayan ya, gak terlalu terang atau apa ya. Gue soalnya kemarin gelap banget cok, sumpah cok. Oke lah, kita lanjutin aja ya. Ini kita akan ngilangin hiss-nya. Dan gue pengen lihat sekali juga ini apa sih, tempat apa nih? Apa cuman kayak kemarin? Oh, kayak kemarin cuy. Di sini ada apa lagi nih? Dokumen gua. Terus udah kan ya. Oke, sekarang waktunya kita ngilangin hiss-nya, guys. Ternyata dan hiss-nya itu ada di sekitaran sini nih, di orang-orang terbang kayak gini, dan gua S. Dia akan kayak gimana? Woi. Tarung dia. Oke, masuklah. Berhasilkah? Lah, hilang orang ya, kasihan banget. Kukira it didn't work. The hiss has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart. Oh, enggak bisa, cuy. Enggak bisa ternyata. Aduh, satrik. Oh, apa? Jesse, over here. We need to make a plan, Jesse. Iya, gua tahu. Entar, sabar. I can't cleanse them. I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, director. Jesse. I'm gonna tell her why I'm here. I'll risk it. Listen. The Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary, 17 years ago. The Bureau came in and covered the whole thing up. I've been looking for this place for a long time. That's enough. Maybe that's too much already. I can't tell her about Dylan and the rest yet. I've seen mentions of an altered world event case dealing with Ordinary. You were at Ground Zero as a child? It was one of the big ones, and before my time. And very classified. I can try to dig out some old files for you. My boss, Casper Darling, would know, but he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or suspected. He came up with the HRAs, the Hadron Resonance Amplifiers. I think they're what saved us, or a few of us. And Director Trench would know. Trench, the ghost, or whatever he is. He mentioned something called the hotline. Said I should find it. It's another object of power, like the gun, an old Bakelite telephone, a direct line of communication between the director and the board. Maybe he can talk to you more clearly through that. I mean, Trench has years and years of experience. He might know how to destroy the hiss. Where is the hotline? It's kept in the communications department through the mailroom. It's part of this sector, so we can access it even with the lockdown in place. We'll get the door open for you. Okay, that's my next stop. That's Tomasi's department. He's head of communications. I don't think he had an HRA. He kind of made a point about not wearing one earlier. Keep an eye out.
They call me the director. But that's not me. I'm not a director type, not a leader. Why am I here? I think you already know. Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
Telepon, telepon. Angkat teleponnya, Cok. Ini teleponnya merah. Kenapa nih ya? Oke, gue mau pengen lihat bukunya, apa tulisan bukunya? Oke.
Look, I know this is all new to you, so don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid questions.
Okay.
The door to the comms department is just outside the boardroom back in the lobby. They should have gotten it open by now. Follow the signs to the mailroom. You can get to the hotline containment chamber through there. Good luck, Jesse. See you back here once you have the hotline.
Okay.
Thanks, Emily.
Tunggu. Gua bisa nanya kan ya? Tetap. Gua bisa.
The hotline should be in the communication.
Gua pengen tahu, Cek. Pertanyaannya. Origin of the sea is.
Where did the hiss come from? I'm not sure. You said the hiss was here when you entered. Did you see anything like that outside before you came in?
No. No, just inside.
The source is internal then. See, the oldest house is a sprawling complex with openings to other places as well. I don't even know where to start looking. But in the context, it's good news. The lockdown holds. The hiss escaping the building would be the end. Pretty shitty world out there if you ask me, but I wouldn't want the hiss to destroy it.
With you on that, Emily.
Okay. The oldest house, gue mau tanya. Tadi kan hissnya berasal dari mana, dia gak tahu.
The oldest house. What is it?
This building, the bureau headquarters, the oldest house, is a shifting place.
You've seen it.
It transcends its physical limits.
Oh.
I've been to New York a few times. How didn't I notice this place?
It's an attribute of the building. This is a place of power. The oldest house doesn't like attention, so unless you're purposely trying to find it, you don't, which is perfect for us. The work we do here is essential, but unstable. The Bureau prefers not to be noticed. And we need strong walls to make sure nothing gets out.
So without you, I never would have found the front door.
Mm. Okay.
Tadi dia bilang ini ya, the oldest house itu dia itu kayak dia yang juga dia bilang itu kayak physical apa? Fisiknya itu kayak limit gitu, dan dia kayak rumahnya itu tulisannya gua ada kayak nama tempat itu, dan gua enggak tahu tempatnya itu tadi apa. Namanya rumah yang ribet, guys. Dan BTW origin of the hiss aslinya dari suara tersebut itu dia juga enggak tahu itunya asal dari mana, kata dia. Oke, okay, director of trench.
I keep hearing him in my head. Is he a ghost? Haunting me?
I doubt we're talking about a ghost in the traditional sense, but an echo maybe. See, if he was killed by the service weapon, your gun, maybe it's his final thoughts recorded by the bullet in his brain, like a deep space probe sending back data. But that's just a hypothesis on my part. I'd need the gun to research it. But you better hold on to that given the circumstances.
I think I will. Yeah.
Oke, okay. Ternyata gunnya itu kayak dia, kalau menurut si Jesse ini kayak surf gitu ya, sama si Pop ini bilangnya itu kayak mirip Echo. Dia itu lebih ke Echo, kata dia. Dan dia jadi otaknya si tadi si grupa Trench tadi ya, yang dibunuh tadi itu, yang di part 1 gua bunuh, yang dibunuh bukan sama gua yang bunuhnya. Itu masuk ke dalam kesadarannya ke dalam senjata itu, guys. Katanya dia gitu, katanya object of the
Can
power.
Can you tell me what an object of power is exactly? This is all, well, new to me.
Don't worry, I love going over the basics. So objects of power are mundane objects that house paranatural energies and have developed a link to the astral plane and can thus be controlled, which is what differentiates them from altered items, which are still housings of paranatural forces, but are more volatile and cannot be bound in the peri-utilitarian sense. Got it?
Did she memorize this?
Got it.
Dia cepet banget ngomongnya, cuy. Gue juga bingung tadi apa ngomong apa, gue juga bingung ya. Sorry ya. Kalau kalian tahu silakan tulis aja di kolom komentar. Gue kurang tahu tadi dia ngomong apa, cuy. Tunggu, cuy. Terakhir.
So HRA stop you from becoming his. It seems that way. I mean, I hadn't even heard of an HRA until a few weeks ago when Dr. Darling started handing them out. Well, I began analyzing mine as soon as I got it. I mean, each one, it seems to emit a powerful short-range frequency way beyond anything I've ever seen.
Doesn't the timing seem suspicious?
I thought that too. Dr. Darling usually likes to unveil his latest breakthrough in big presentations. With these, he just passed them out. Yeah, his behavior makes me wonder what exactly he knew.
Gitu guys. Tadi yang terakhir gue kurang dengar ya.
Thanks, Emily.
Okay.
I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Okay.
Just let me know.
Okay, tadi kalian sudah dengar ya, itu teori gue ya. Dan tempat ini hisnya itu dia nggak tahu dari mana juga. Gue pengen ke namanya communication depth. Communication depth itu ada di direct. Ah, sini.
There it is again. Our welcome message.
Ini kah? Mana dia mana si ini ya? Oh, di sini. Allahu Akbar. Awas ada orang mati, cok. Itu hidup lagi tuh, teman. Oh shit. Wah, ada animasinya, cok. Sorry, jangan maaf ya. Aman di sini ya. Allah. Ah, mam lu. Aduh, sakit, cok. Sorry. Gua gagal tadi, bos gua error tadi, sumpah. Dapat darah kek. Gue masih bingung nih. Gue bingung cara makainya gimana, cok. Gue pengen healing gitu, cok. Gue nggak ngerti juga. Oh, gue nggak dapat apa-apa di sini. Oke, kita resort lagi di sini, nggak ada apa-apa ya. Aman lah ya. Mana? Oh, shh.
Overpowering here.
Sakit banget, cok. Gak bisa gua masuk sana, cok. Oh shit. Oke, mati lo satu. Hey bro, okay. Jangan sampai habis, cuy. Okay, sabar. Mana sih dia? Mana sih? Aus, dari kanan, cok. Okay. Mamam lu. Okay, dapat darah gua. Dapat darah. Okay, lumayan. Oke, kita cari-cari lagi di sini ya. Siapa tahu ada dokumen apa-apa gitu. Oke, lihat letter sini. Oh man. Ah, mam lu. Sabar. Oke, sabar. Ayolah. Susah banget, cok. Sabar. Satu mati. Oke, resort dulu, jangan lupa. Oke, resort dapat. Oh man, dia kuat banget, cok. Lari. Sabar. Oke, okay, dapat. Mamam lu. Oke, okay, dapat gua akhirnya. Ini hisnya di atas ya? Oh man, apaan itu, cok? Sabar, lamo. Aduh, sini dong. Oke, dapat. Yuk, bersihkan. Woo! Duar. Aman ya. Gua udah fast travel. Oh, bisa fast travel di sini, cok. Sekarang gua harus kemana?
Meanwhile in our universe.
Aduh, sumpah guys, ini setiap disebut sini pasti ada aja itunya, guys. Aduh, musuhnya. Mamam lu. Pat pala lu, ah, mamam lu. Aduh, please saya di belakang gua. Oke, okay. Di belakang gue nih, paling serem nih. Oke, okay, sabar. Lari! Oh shit! Oke, okay, dapat gue. Oh, di atas sana, sana. Sabar. Gue setiap kesini pasti merespon mulu nih orang nih, sumpah nih. Ada banyak developer emang. Aduh, dia di situ lagi. Oke, okay, mam lu. Oke.
Communications. We're on the right track.
Oke, dapat gua. Di sini ternyata ya.
Just look at it. 8 inches wide and capable of storing a whopping 80 kilobytes. Stolen by our friends at the CIA. The
dish. Gua tadi gua mundur mandi loh. Soviet nukes.
This is not the disk, of course, but one exactly like it, a perfect fusion of concepts. Vibrating in the Cold War era collective unconscious. A receptacle.
Hmm.
It is a receptacle for dangerous energies to hone in on. And they did. We don't have the details, but when things started flying around the disk, it was transferred to us. It's an object of power. OOP. Oops. And it can launch things telekinetically through the air. To date, we've launched maybe 3 dozen pencils. And once, we even
launched a cup. Gue liatnya kayak videonya kayak video dari ngambil dari video apa ya, dari orang asli gitu. Oke, ini communication ya. Ini kamar mandi seperti biasa. Oh man, jangan mati. Step, man. Terus lu baik-baik aja, cok.
An object of power.
Oh man.
We need to cleanse it.
This object, is the object of power to cleanse. Oke, okay. Gimana caranya dapat po? Oh shit, karena sabrasi Allah. Oke, okay, gua harus ke pack sana ya. Oke, okay, lari. Lari, cok. Sabar, sabar. Udah di situ tuh. Oke, okay, dia ada delay-nya ya. Gua ke atas sana kah? Gimana caranya ke atas sana, cok? Wah, itu ada lubang di situ ya. Gua cara masuk sana gimana? Oh, man. Cara masuk sananya gimana, cok? Wah, oh, situ. Dia naik ke atas tuh. Lari, cok! Oke, dapat. Santai aja. Kita naik ke atas sini. Oh, shit. Oh! Oke, lari, cok! Wuuu! Oke, kita ke situ ya. Dapat gua. Wuh! Akhirnya.
It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The boards in charge here, their pyramids in the bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director.
Okay.
I'm no one's director.
Oke, gua ada berapa, waktunya udah berapa nih? Oke, udah 47 menit ya. Tadi sebenarnya udah jalan-jalan gak jelas, jadi gua tambahin dikit lah. Buka pintu. Ayo, gua masuk mana nih? To hold high light. Tolong. Wah, gitu ternyata. Kita naik sini. Keren juga, gua bawa satu lah. Oh dia. Oh man. Oh di situ tempatnya tuh. Nah, keren banget tuh cuman. Itu yang harus gua hancurin kah? Oke. Okay. Wah, dapat ternyata gitu caranya ya. Oke, okay, kita lari lagi, sana lagi. Oke, okay, gua nyaris bocor tadi. Oke, okay, ini Oke, okay, kita pelan-pelan aja lah ya, pelan-pelan aja jangan usah lari. Oke, okay, ini kemana? Asal lempar aja gua. Oh man, ini gua nyusun kah? Gak usah nyusun kan? Oh, sabar. Amam lu. Ayo. Tata. Oke, mantap. Kebiasaan dah. Sorry guys. Mana sih mereka? Oke, Okay, dapat. Gue lebih enak pakai pistol sih sumpah sih. Okay, tuh ada tandanya tuh ya.
There you are. You were gone. Cut off.
Oh man, banyak banget di situ cuy.
Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the hiss.
Mamamu. Wah, keren banget, Cok. Gua punya kekuatan, Cok. Aduh, sakit. Wah, gila. Oh, man. Mana dia? Oh, man. Cok. Mana dia? Sini dong, berani loh sama gue loh. Ayo, gue udah beranikan diri nih ya. Ayo kita turun ke bawah. Banyak banget. Mana lo? Sini lo. Gak usah cabut sini. Tuh. Mamam lo. Aduh, gue lupa. Mam lo, aduh, darah gue sekarat cow. Oke, make healing dulu ya, kita make healing dulu cuy. Tadi apa G aset healing. Oh nggak bisa, ternyata itu kayak cuman item achievement gitu cow. Ternyata cow, gue harus kemana nih? Kayak ini gue udah bisa ngeper barang cow, sumpah cow. Kalau ini kita reper gimana? Gila, serem juga cocok. Oke, kita bakal balik lagi ke ladder. Aduh, ketagihan gue. Oh shit. Mamam lo. Oke, mati dia.
Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom.
Mailroom di kiri. Oke, mailroom di kiri. Oke, gue bisa ya? Salah.
Locked. Maybe there's a key nearby.
Ada key nearby. Oh, dapat gue.
This must open the door.
Oke, kita udah bisa open door ya. Mantap. Gimana? Oh, Allah Akbar. What is that, man? Oh shit. Mama lu, ayo kekuatan dan kekuatan sini sama gua telekinesis. Woo! Cabut. Okay. Ayo sini mana telekinesis? Mama lu. Aduh sakit banget, cok. Wah, bisa lihat apa-apa. Oke, coba. Oke, cek. Sabar. Mana lu sini lu. Oke, sabar. Gua harus dapat ini nih. Aduh, tar. Sumpah ini gua enggak mau crunch, gua mager banget jangan cek, sumpah cek, sumpah. Oke, gua udah sekarang cek ya kontrolnya. Aduh, gua gara-gara kemakan FPS coy soalnya. Biasanya gua main FPS kontrol soalnya. Mamam lu. Gimana caranya? Oke, sabar. Ah, di sini. Mana gua butuh darah. Mana dia? Mamam lu. Aduh, ada orang. Butuh darah. Mana dia? Aduh. Oh shit. Mana dia? Wah, mati. Sorry guys. Ini kali ini serius nih. Ini jangan sampai kesini aja. Kita lagi guys. Aduh. Oh man, mana sih orangnya, enggak ada. Oke, sabar. Mamam lu. Pergi sana. Sumpah tadi udah 3 kali, berapa kali nyoba gua.
I have a feeling he'll be back.
Sumpah gua udah berapa kali nyoba tadi.
The hotline should be past the mailroom.
Oke, gua save aja ya di sini ya. Ke checkpoint-nya. Exit. Okay, ya. Lu banyak banget nih, cowok. Okay, guys. Mungkin itu dia, guys, gameplay dari gua, guys. Terima kasih banyak yang mau nonton, guys. Seperti yang kalian lihat, gua capek banget lihat tadi itu lawan si bos ternyata susah banget. Mekaniknya lumayan mantap tadi. Dan ternyata gue harus butuh sneakies, harus sneaky. Gue tadinya barbar, cok. Berbarbaria gue. Kayak gini aja gue. Dan ya, gitulah. Oke, guys, terima kasih banyak yang nonton. See you next time, man. Goodbye, guys. Don't wanna sleep in, cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you.